Hello friends. Welcome to Offbeat Architecture, your platform for free architectural news and updates. We are going to inform that first international film festival on architecture and urbanism is going to be organized at Pune.We. Will also tell briefly about the films to be showcased. This film festival on architecture is being organized by India House Art Gallery and National Film Archive of India. The date of the event is 24 August and 25 August, that is, Friday and Saturday. Venue is National Film Archive of India, Law College Road, Pune. The event is free to all and entry is allowed on first-come, first-served basis. So, it's a great chance for architects, architecture students and general public to love to know about architecture, urbanism and explore it. The first movie to be showcased is Shifting Valley. Shifting Valley is an observation of people functioning in the aftermath of the quake. It documents the monuments and life in the valley before the quake and reflects the aftermath. In 15 months of shooting, the film witnesses the resilience of the Nepali people and how they are trying their utmost best to continue on with their lives. Second movie is Organised, a documentary about the design of cities, which looks at the issues and strategies behind urban design and features some of the world's foremost architects, planners, policymakers, builders, and thinkers. It's directed by Gary Huswit. Famous architects, Rem Koolhaas, Norman Foster are featured in the film with their ideas. On second day, first film to be featured is Building the Gherkin. It's a story of the Swiss rebuilding in London designed by Norman Foster. The second movie is The Edge of the Possible. In this movie, Jorn Utzon, acclaimed architect of the Sydney Opera House, tells the story of the design and construction of his masterpiece. Next movie would be Microtopia. Microtopia explores how architects, artists and ordinary problem solvers are pushing the limits to find answers to their dreams of portability, flexibility and of creating independence from the grid. Microtopia deals with contemporary urgent ideas that are addressed and solved in very surprising ways. Next movie is The Human Scale. Half of the human population lives in urban areas. By 2050, this will increase to 80%. Life in a megacity is both enchanting and problematic. Today we face peak oil, climate change, loneliness and severe health issues due to our way of life. But why? The Danish architect and professor Jan Gehl has studied human behavior in cities through four decades. He has documented how modern cities repel human interaction, and argues that we can build cities in a way which takes human needs for inclusion and intimacy into account. The Human Scale meets thinkers, architects and urban planners across the globe. It questions our assumptions about modernity, exploring what happens when we put people into the center of our planning. The last movie is Into the Unknown, a film on Charles Correia's architecture of the Champalimath Center for the Unknown, Lisbon by Sankalp Meshram. We request all architecture lovers to join this festival and make it grand success. Thank you friends. You can like and subscribe Offbeat Architecture, free platform for architecture news and updates.